Am I out of my head? Am I out of my mind? If you only knew the bad things I liked. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm most very proud of a single trap. No idea I'm doing
whatsoever.
So we all know that the majority of the music that I listen to consists of rock, screamo, punk, punk rock, pop, punk, blah, blah. But this, I have been waiting forever to be released. MGK, everybody. MGK. Now, if you don't know who MGK is, aka Machine Gun Kelly, he is an amazing rapper. I love his music. All of his lyrics have such a deep, incredible meaning to it. And he's just so good at what he does. And recently, him and Camila Cabello have collabed together and released a song called Bad Things. As soon as I heard it, I immediately loved it. Now, what I was waiting for the most was the music video. And after a long delegation of teasing and everything, they have finally released it today. And so, I'm gonna react to it. So let's go. All right, let's begin. Oh my god, we got acting skills in here. Oh, I'm really getting like a Rihanna, like, what was that song? Love the Way You Lie feel, like that's what I'm getting from this, oh my god. Oh my god, this is so cool.
Am I out of my head? Am I out of my mind? If you only knew the bad things that I
She is so queen. She is so pretty. She is so gorgeous, oh my god.
It's complicated.
This is my MGK, bro. Oh god, he's just so
good that you can't explain it. What can I say? It's complicated.
Nothing's that bad if it feels good. So you come back like I knew you would.
Oh my god, I love him.
And the night's young.
He's like so incredibly thin. Oh my god. Those lyrics though. Oh my god, why are they fighting? Oh my god, what's going on?
Scars on my body so I can take you wherever, like, hey, even when we're not together. Scars on my body, I can look at you and never.
So I guess they became friends, like from a group of friends. Oh my god, they're so cute! He's so cute! She's so pretty! Did they just escape without paying? Oh my god. What?
Hey, I can't explain it. I love the pain. And I love the way that your breath loves me like no
pain. What is going on? Oh my god.
Keep it strange.
I'm guessing it's complicated between them, basically. Hey, work it. Oh, look at that car. Oh my god. Oh my god. God Challenger, yes, absolutely. His voice, oh my god, raps into my soul. Oh my god, yes! Whoa, okay. Oh, they're so cute and funny together, oh my god. Oh, guys, let's chill. Let's chill. I'm just loving the jam to this, oh my god. This is just such a cute, this is such a cool music video, oh my god. This is so cute. I have such feels right now, oh my god. even though they're like kind of doing bad things, but still cute as hell. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. They ran all the- Oh. Bro. 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 Oh my god. Guys, that's it? Hello, guys, oh my god, 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 why did they leave it on a cliffhanger? Why did they have to leave it on a cliffhanger? Like, guys, I need to know the end of the story. Like, hello, guys. Is it gonna be one of those, like, metaphorical, like, music videos where since, like, the relationship is, like, complicated and they, like, do, like, bad things, basically, like, they don't pay for their food and they try and steal cars and everything, but they're, like, still together, like, no matter what, so, like, what if they really did jump at the end? What if they jumped at the end? Because no matter what, hand in hand, they'd always be together. Like, okay, so we've just confirmed that they actually did die. Somebody is saying that in an interview, Camila, like, she came up with a quote and wrote it on the rooftop and went, "They found a love richer than life itself. The characters in the video were together since they were kids and they'd rather die than be separated by the police." That makes a shitload of sense. That's why I, like, said earlier, like, hand in hand, no matter what. I just love Machine Gun Kelly's music. Just, I love his rapping skills. Like, I just love them. Camila's voice is also really good. Like, she goals. But yeah, this music video, I really, really enjoy this music video. I always kind of like these Bonnie and Clyde type of themes and everything. So if you guys like this video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel for more random things that I'll be posting in the future. Follow me on Twitter to keep up with all my shenanigans. And all that social media stuff is in the description box below. So yeah, I guess that about does it. So, bye.